Hey, what's up, bro?
LC, my boy. You straight, bro? Hey, you know we got chapel this Thursday. Am I gonna see you there?
I don't know, man. Like, I think I got some homework to do. Or really, I mean, why are you asking me that?
Cause I haven't seen you all year, bro. It's April. School year's almost up. Have you ever been to one chapel all year? What's going on with you?
Is it really that important? I mean, this is what I came here to do. I got my point stuff on. Got my basketball. I'm just here to hoop, bro.
You just here to hoop?
Yeah.
But you remember when you signed, you told coach that you at least come to some chapels. I mean, it's about, you know, the school,
you're right,
and Christianity.
You're right. Does everybody else have to go? Like, I mean, is it really that important, man?
Hey, it's on you, bro. I'm just letting you know. I'm just the best
you.
Look, you
kind of annoy me right now. To be honest with you, I'm just here to hoop. All right?
Bro. Hoop. Ain't no pressure.
I just want to hoop, and that's it. If you see me at chapel, you see me at chapel. If you don't, you don't.
All right, big boy.
All right, bro. See, bro. Hey.
How you doing, Mr. Wilson?
Hey, how you doing?
What's up? I'm doing all right. Man, I just got finished talking with LC. He told me he's still not going to go to chapel.
LC, what's the problem now?
Well, he told me that all he wanted to do was hoop. Like, he just came here to hoop. He didn't come to point to go to church and, you know, find a relationship with God. All he wanted to do was hoop. So, I mean, it's April now, and he still haven't went to chapel, and he's told me he's not going this week either.
All he wanted to do is hoop? What do you mean? It's always something with him. Don't worry about that. Just let me handle it.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Because, I mean, I want him on the team, but he's just not listening.
Yeah, just let me handle that. Don't worry about it. Thank you for telling me.
All right, Mr. Wilson, I'll see you there. All right.
Hey, Mr. Wilson.
Hey,
how are you going to meet me?
Yes, sir. I wanted to meet with you real quick. Young man, I'm well aware that you have the free will to do what you want to do and not us in chapel.
That's true. I mean, I haven't really gone yet, but I mean, do I really need to go? Like, I pray enough. I pray at night. I pray before I eat. I mean, I don't really think, you know, I know I'm at a Christian school, but I don't really think chapel is really that necessary.
Well, for this school, chapel is required to go, even though praying on your own is good, but you are a walking representation of this school, so you not attending chapel really gives us a bad look.
Okay. I mean, I understand that. You know, I may try to work on it, but, I mean, you see this, right? This is.
Oh, I see it.
This is what I'm here to do. Like, that's just what I want to do, is hoop. And chapel is not this. I just want to hoop and get on my day.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that, but chapel is a requirement for the school, so unless you can change your ways, okay, we're not going to be able to let you continue to come to Point University.
Are you serious?
Oh, I'm serious. This is not a game.
Wow, you're being serious right now. So I can't come back to the school anymore?
Yeah, that's pretty much what I'm saying.
Wow, that's crazy. So I really have to go?
Yeah, yes, you do. No questions asked.
All right, I mean, I'm just going to get my stuff and go. Like, y'all tripping for real. I'm out.